followed the marriage of Sean and Simone.
My name is Dean,
and this is my colleague Wendy, and we're both registration officers for the City of Stoke-on-Trent. And it's a pleasure and a privilege to be here to share this special occasion with you today. Before we begin with the formalities of the ceremony, I'm being asked if we'll just take a moment to share a special mention of the people that come here with us today. So, Amanda, Simone's mum, Roland, Sean's great brother, Aunt June, and Roland, sorry, Sean's nephew, Dominic. Smoke's nephew, thank you, pardon. This place, in which we are now at, has been duly sanctioned, according to law, for the celebration of marriage. You are here today to witness the marriage of this couple, and if any person present knows of any lawful reason why they should not be joined together in matrimony, they should declare it.
Sean William Pattyson.
Thank you. And Matt, will you please say your name?
Patrick.
Thank you. Before the two of you are joined together in marriage, I have to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows that you are about to make. Marriage in this country means the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of all others. I'm now going to ask each of you, in turn, to make a declaration that you know of no lawful impediment to your marriage, and then, through your marriage vows, you'll make your contract with each other. So first of all, Sean, would you please repeat after me? I declare that I know.
I declare that I know. Of no legal reason.
Why I, Sean. May not be joined. In marriage to Simone. Thank you. Simone, please repeat after me. I declare that I know. Of no legal reason. Why I, Simone. May not be joined. In marriage to Sean. These are the words which will bind you together, making husband and wife. And Sean, please repeat after me the same words to your brother. I call upon
these persons here present
to witness that I, Sean, do take thee, Simone,
to be my lawful wedded wife.
I promise to love and care for you. To support and comfort you. During good times and bad.
To laugh with you and cry with you.
To love you with all that I am.
And all that I shall become.
For the rest of my life. Thank you, Sean. So then, would you please repeat after me? I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I, Simone,
To be my lawful wedded husband.
I promise to love and care for you.
To support and comfort you.
During good times and bad.
To laugh with you and cry with you.
To love you with all that I am.
And all that I shall become.
The exchange of the wedding rings. And a wedding ring is the ancient and traditional way of sealing your marriage vows. A ring is an unbroken circle that has a beginning and no end, and it symbolises unending and everlasting love, and it's also the outward sign of the lifelong promises that you make to each other today. So Tyler, please may we have the rings. You'd like to go around that side, please, to Sean. So Sean, if you please take the ring you're presenting to Simone. If you'll place it on the tip of Simone's hand. Hold it there for a moment. Just use your other hand, Sean, to support things. Please repeat after me and say the words to Simone. I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and perfection.
Wear it with happiness always. Slide the ring completely up onto Simone's heart. So Tyler, if you go around there and give the other ring, please, to Simone. Thank you very much, Tyler. You may go back to your seat. So Simone, place it on to the tip of Sean's hand. Please repeat after me and say the words to Sean.
Wife, you may kiss your bride.